Good morning to all. Sit in Sukhasan. Hands resting on the knees in Jnana Mudra or Chin Mudra. Sit erect. Close your eyes. Start prayer. Asato ma saggamaya tamasho ma jyotirgamaya mruchyorma amritangamaya om sahanavavatu sahanau bhunaktu sahaviryam karavavahai tejasvinavaditamastu mavidvishavahai om shanti 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 harihi om tat sat Om Namah.
Let's move on to the next one, neck movement. Place your hand on your lap in Chin Mudra position. Sit erect. Close your eyes. Now, breathe out. Bring your head down, touching your chest with your chin. Breathe in, bring your head up, stretching backwards. Be aware of your neck bones. Repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, breathe out. Inhale, exhale, relax. Now we move on to the next one, neck rotation movement. Exhale, bring your head down, touching your chest with your chin. Rotate your head from right side to the halfway. Inhale, complete the rotation, bringing to the normal position. Exhale, do it anti-clockwise. Exhale, repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale.
Anti-clockwise.
Now do it anti-clockwise. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale, relax, slowly breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Please sit down. Now we start leg movements. Leg movements help us reduce knee pains and help strengthening muscles. Dandasana. Technique. Take a footstep gap between two legs. Bring your both hands to your back to support your body. This posture helps you to relax. Come to Samasthiti. Now we start toes bending movement. Join your both legs together. Exhale, bend your toes slowly downwards. Inhale, bend your toes slowly upwards. Repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, relax. Now we start ankle bending movement. Exhale, bend your feet slowly downwards, both the feet. Inhale, bend your feet slowly upwards. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, relax. Now we switch on to the next movement. It is ankle rotating movement. First, bend your feet downwards and start rotating. Bend your feet downwards and start rotating them in clockwise direction for 4 times. Rotate them in clockwise direction for 4 times. Now, upwards. Bend your feet upwards and rotate them in anti-clockwise direction for 4 times. Now in anti-clockwise direction for 4 times. Relax. Come to Dandasana. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Samasthiti. Join your both legs together. Samasthiti. Join your both legs together. Now let's move on to the next one. Knee bending movement. Exhale. Bring your right leg close to your chest. Inhale. Straighten your leg without touching ground. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Now we do the same to the left leg for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Dandasana. Slowly breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Samasthiti. Now we switch on to the next one. Half butterfly movement. Now bring your right leg with the help of your hands and place it on your left thigh. I repeat, bring your right leg with the help of your hands and place it on your left thigh. Now exhale. Slowly bring your right knee close to your chest. Slowly bring your right knee close to your chest. Slowly bring down your right knee touching the floor. Slowly bring down your right knee touching the floor. Repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Slowly stretch your leg out. Now do it the same to the other leg. Place it on your left thigh. Now exhale. Bring it close to your chest. Inhale. Bring it down, touching the floor. Now repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, close to the chest. Inhale, bring it down, touching the floor. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Slowly stretch your leg. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Remember, after every movement, after completion of every movement, you have to slowly breathe in and breathe out. Now we move on to butterfly movement. The next movement is butterfly movement, Dandasana. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Come to Samasthiti. Join both legs together. Now, bend the knees and bring both feet close to your pelvis with your hands. I repeat, bend the knees and bring both feet close to your pelvis with your hands. Now, exhale. Bring both your knees upwards as much as you can. Inhale. Bring both your knees downwards, touching the ground. Now repeat this for 10 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, exhale, inhale, relax. Now stretch out your legs slowly. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Dandasana. Slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Please stand up. Now we switch over to Tadasana. Samasthiti. Now let's look at the technique of Tadasana. Raise your hands slowly above your head and interlock your fingers, turning your palms upwards. And inhale, raise your body slowly on your toes. Now, exhale, raise your body downwards, touching ground with your feet. Repeat this 3 times. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, slowly inhale, exhale, hands down and relax. Let's start Tiryak Tadasana. Let's see the technique in Tiryak Tadasana. Raise your hands above your head and interlock your fingers, turning your palm upwards, and exhale and turn your body to your right side. Now breathe in and come to natural position. Now, exhale and then turn your body slowly to your left side and breathe in. Now, come to natural position. Repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, Put your hands down slowly. Now relax. Now let's switch over to Parshva Tadasana. Let's look at the technique in Parshva Tadasana. Raise your hands slowly above your head and interlock your fingers, turning your palm upwards and inhale, exhale. Slowly bend your body to your right side. Now inhale and come to the natural position. Now exhale, bend your body to your left side. Inhale and come to the natural position. Repeat it for 3 times. Exhale, slowly, inhale, exhale, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, put your hands down slowly and relax. Now let's switch over to Uddarakarasana. Let's see the techniques in this posture. First, stretch your arms forward up to shoulder level. Exhale, turn your body to the right side slowly, touching right shoulder with left hand. Inhale and come to normal position. Now exhale, turn your body to the left side, touching left shoulder with the right hand. Inhale, come to the normal position. Repeat this 3 times. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Let us repeat all the steps one by one. Step 1, Pranamasana. Step 2, Hasta Uttasana. Step 3, पाद हस्तासन स्टेप फोर अश्व संचलनासन स्टेप फाइव दंडासन स्टेप सिक्स अष्टांग नमस्कार स्टेप सेवन भुजंगासन स्टेप एट पर्वतासन स्टेप नाइन अश्व संचलनासन स्टेप टेन पादहस्तासन स्टेप लेवन हस्त उत्तासन प्रणामासन रिलैक्स रेज योर हैंड्स अप ब्रिंग योर हैंड्स डाउन नाउ लेट अस रिपीट ऑल द स्टेप्स वन मोर टाइम स्टेप वन प्रणामासन स्टेप टू हस्त उत्तासन स्टेप थ्री पाद हस्तासन स्टेप फोर अश्व संचलनासन स्टेप फाइव दंडासन स्टेप सिक्स अष्टांग नमस्कार स्टेप सेवन भुजंगासन स्टेप एट पर्वतासन स्टेप नाइन अश्व संचलनासन स्टेप टेन पादहस्तासन स्टेप लेवन हस्त उत्तासन स्टेप ट्वेल्व प्रणामासन Now relax. Raise your hands up. Slowly bring them down. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now let us repeat all the steps one by one. Step one, pranamasana. Step two, hasta uttasana. Step three, पादहस्तासन स्टेप फोर अश्व संचलनासन स्टेप फाइव दंडासन स्टेप सिक्स अष्टांग नमस्कार स्टेप सेवन भुजंगासन स्टेप 8 पर्वतासन स्टेप 9 अश्वसंचलनासन स्टेप 10 पादहस्तासन स्टेप 11 हस्त उत्तासन स्टेप 12 प्रणामासन नाउ रिलैक्स रेज योर हैंड्स अप ब्रिंग देम स्लोली ब्रिंग देम डाउन ब्रीथ इन ब्रीथ आउट Breathe in, breathe out. Now, Savasana. Now, slowly lie down on your back. Leave some space between both the legs. Stretch your hands a little. Now slowly inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Now, Samasthiti. Bring your both legs together, hands together. Slowly get up and sit. Kapalabhati is also known as skull shining breath. Kapala means skull and bhati means light. The emphasis is on the exhalation through strong, fast abdominal contractions. And so has a cleansing effect on the breathing pathways. Now let us see the benefits of this Kapalabhati. It improves circulation, especially to the brain, which gives the skull shining effect, energizing the mind and waking up your system. Kapalabhati also creates heat and increases and stimulates the digestive fire, which is also called Agni, by strengthening, massaging and toning the abdominal muscles and digestive system. Let us see the Kapalabhati technique. The inhale follows naturally after the strong exhale. Relax. Now slowly inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Now let us repeat this Kapalabhati one more time. The inhale follows naturally after the strong exhale.
relax. Slowly inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale.
Let us move on to the next one, Bhramari Pranayama. It is also known as humming bee breath. Let us see the benefits of this posture. Bhramari relieves stress and cerebral tension. It also helps elevating anger, anxiety, and insomnia. Now, sit in a comfortable meditation asana. Close the eyes and relax the whole body for a short time. Put your index fingers in both of your ears and start listening to the humming sound within your body. The humming sound should be smooth, even, and continuous for the duration of the exhalation.
Relax.
Start Swasti prayer.
Sarvesham Swasti Bhavatu. Om Sarvesham Shanti Bhavatu. Om Sarvesham Purnam Bhavatu. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Hari Om Tas. Om Namah.
Thank you.